Is the caster gun from Outlaw Star realistic? Well, it shoots magics, no, but it is really well designed. Magic likely doesn't have predictable recoil, so a semi-auto design is out. Most revolvers have a cylinder gap that would shoot sorcery out the side, so that'd be bad. A single shot would be good. Those designs are generally pretty robust, so they could likely make sure that all of the fireball comes out the end that you want it to.